In this video, I'm going to show you how to save Word file into PDF with bookmarks. So you can easily click on the bookmark to navigate to a particular section or part of the document. So this is my Word document and this is already formatted with appropriate styles as headings. If you want to save this Word document as a PDF, which contains these bookmarks, then go to Files, click on Save As, go to Browse, or you can also use a shortcut F12. Now in here, select PDF as Save As. To add bookmark, you have to do one more additional step. You have to go to Options, check this box against Create Bookmark Using Headings, and this will create a bookmark using the heading style. So this will work only if your Word document is properly formatted with appropriate styles as headings. So check this thing, click OK, and now you can save the file as PDF. Click Save. I'll open the document. So now you can see this bookmark is available and it is linked. So that's all in this video. If you feel that this video was really helpful, then please give us a thumbs up. Please let us know in the comments.